is a personal choice, and I don't particularly want my government telling me that I have to wear a mask. I encourage people, if they want to wear a mask, to wear a mask, but I don't wear a mask all that often, to be honest with you.
He's a doctor. He was responsible for the health of the president. What do you say to that, that you're shocked he doesn't wear a mask all that often, to be honest?
How disgraceful. He's running for the 13th congressional seat in Texas. Texas is a state that had twice the number of coronavirus cases today as the entire European Union. And he doesn't want to tell people that they should wear a mask. He has a habit of trying to in order to gain personal gain. As you said, he told the public that the president's genes were so great he could live to be 200. In May of this year, he called his former commander-in-chief, the man who promoted him to flag rank, essentially a deep state traitor. Really outrageous. And now he basically perpetuates a myth that will lead to death. By telling people that they don't need to wear a mask, what he's telling them is that it's not so bad. You don't need to protect your neighbor. And this is in a state where the virus is runaway. Really a disgraceful performance from a former physician.
All right. Thank you.